Hey all, welcome back to Altphone. Let's say you got an iPad as a gift from your elders, or you may have purchased a second-hand iPad, but later realized it was locked with the previous owner's iCloud account. You tried factory resetting it, but no luck. You got stuck at activation lock screen, correct? Now that's when you may wonder how to remove iCloud account lock from iPad, and that too without a password. Well, worry not. In this video, we are going to explore the easiest way to help you bypass iCloud activation lock without password. For this purpose, you need to take help of a professional software that is Altphone Activation Unlocker. This software helps you to remove iCloud ID and bypass the activation lock window even when you don't have its password. So let's get started. Download the tool from the official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer, connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it from the drop-down menu. Now click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. You can simply scan the QR code on your other smartphone to fetch the entire tutorial so that you can simultaneously perform the action. Upon completion, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device and then push the Start button. Within a short while, activation lock will successfully be removed from your device and you can then set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. You can now enjoy the seamless experience of your iPad with your Apple ID. If this video helped you, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more iPhone and iPad tips. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and share. Thank you for watching.